Hello and welcome to my first video of project Big Stefan. I'm happy to get this started and let's go. So in my previous video, which I will link for you up there, I talked about how I did the last couple of years, and especially last year when I went on a body recomposition diet, kind of a contest prep diet, and how I reversed out of it or still reversing out of it. And I figured that, well, I kind of willingly and unwillingly and knowingly and unknowingly trashed my body the last couple of years. So I thought it would be a really good idea to flip the script and eat more for a longer period of time, more calories. This is certainly going to help my body to fully recover. And while I'm at it, I figured, why not get bigger and stronger? So this is what Project Big Stefan is all about. I got the inspiration from Ben Pollack. He is already big and strong, but he wants to get bigger and stronger. And I thought, why not document my road to a bigger and stronger frame. So, what have I been doing so far the last couple of weeks during my reverse diet? The last now 5 weeks, I started a kind of bodybuilding split, hypertrophy routine, really to get back into it and to get as strong as I can, trying to use the incoming calories to build up my hormones but also my muscles. So actually building muscle, that was the goal. Now I'm 5 weeks in, and I think I'm getting definitely bigger. I'm getting a little bit heavier, not much. Managed to minimize fat gains and definitely see how my body is getting more muscular. So that's working well. That's fun. After this program, which will go another week, so it's in total 6 weeks, I will go on a powerlifting program. Figured this is a good way to get bigger and stronger and use the calories to its best. This will take me probably 14 weeks, so I will check in every now and then with you, letting you know how the diet is going, how the training is going. I did this program last year already, run through it last year with quite some success, managed to increase my training 1 rep maxes. So that was fun. I am not sure yet if I can use this as an actual meat prep. I have to see if there's something happening in my area that I can use this. So if I find a meat, then I might actually even compete in a meat, which would be fun because it would be my first meet. Haven't had a chance to actually compete really in powerlifting, so this is all new. Trying out new things, making progress wherever I can. So yeah, I keep this one a little short. Make sure to watch my body recomp diet video, and also let me know what kind of information you would like to see, hear, know during my project Big Stefan take, and just comment it, let me know, I try to add as much as I can, and yeah, now I'm going to have coffee, breakfast, and then it's time to squat a little. So looking forward to this. You guys have fun and see you next time. Bye.